Good morning all. Week 6, day 7 now. 13 kilometres, so about 4 miles. No, sorry. Stuff that up. Anyway, 8 miles today. So it'll be around 13 k's. Legs are a little sore. And I've still got 3.9 miles of climbing to do. So it's going to be good fun. A little bit windier today. Good chance of rain. I hope so. Be nice to have a good run in the rain. And see how I go coming back down. I don't have to do any fast mileage today. It's just about getting today done. So I'll see you when I'm further up the hill. Thanks guys. 1 mile down. It's so incredibly humid at the moment. I thought it was going to be a nice cool run, but no. It's just, everything feels sticky and a little bit of rain that we have had hasn't done enough, so it's not enough to get rid of yesterday's heat. I'll be looking forward to the downhill. See you soon, guys. Slight bit of rain. I'm really wanting it to downpour, though. Predict 90% chance of taking my shirt off this run. Alright, sitting at 138 heart rate at the moment, probably 1.5 miles in. I'm sticking to heart rate though. I don't want to know how far off from a mile I am at the moment. See you soon. It's probably like, what the hell's this guy doing? It's rare for me to come up to this part of the course. Most of the time I'm doing the turnaround at the around the 3 mile mark. For some reason I just really like this corner. Phew, stinks here. Something's died. See you soon, guys. So, it was only about 200 meters from that corner that I liked for the turnaround. So now, I've got a nice easy 4 miles back down the hill. Ooh. I was thinking about it on the way up. Maybe some 9 minute miles easy would be nice. I'm still gonna stick to heart rate and see how I go. Alright, thanks guys, see you soon. Nearly halfway back down, and my watch just after the turnaround said low battery. So I ended up doing an 8 minute mile for the first one back down. So it's a race against the battery to get back to the car before my watch runs out. Going faster than I wanted. I wanted a nice easy down. Let's see how we go. I need to get back to the car before my watch dies. Adventures of Maddie. This downhill is so mental for me right now. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, I've been waiting for it to be the last mile for ages. Oh, I just so want to get this run done. That's weird. My core muscles are so active right now. I don't know what's causing it. I know I'm holding it in, keeping the best form possible. I lost it a little bit when a car came up. But I know I've got this last mile to go. Should be done in under 8 minutes. The last 2 miles were like 7:40, and that one was 7:53. So I've got this. I've got this. So many cars coming up. Alright, time to finish this. Come on, Matthew. Let's see what I've got, guys. This is the last corner coming up. I've got 0.4 of a mile to go. As soon as this corner goes, I'm gonna go for it. Right now I'm doing 7:45 per mile. Yeah, 6:35 per mile. I lost distance coming down somewhere. Time to do loops until I'm warm up. Oh, not coming back up. Ah, come on. Oh, they're quick. 7:34. And stop. I'm under an hour 20. Nice. Oh. Oh. Thank you for the rain. Oh. All right, guys. That's today done and dusted. 8 miles. Bit hard at the last 2 miles. But now I can jump in my car all soaky and wet, go home, have a nice shower, and get some food and stuff. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Oh, this is Buffalo Briggs here.